What are we going to see in this fight?
You're going to see sharp, sharp boxing. The sharpest I've ever looked. A skillful masterclass, poised, having fun, dancing, taunting him. And then I'm going to put him to sleep. It's going to be a vicious knockout. Nate Diaz is the one that has to pay for all that sacrifice on Saturday night. And I'm putting him to sleep. He's a punk. He's a bully. And he's going to get what's coming for him.